you some of the top news stories from Monday the 10th, September 2018. The 16th series of Strictly Come Dancing has kicked off with 15 celebrities from the comedy, music and sporting world showing off their moves as they hit the dance floor for the first time. Hosts Tess Daly and Claudia Winkleman rolled out the red carpet on Saturday to welcome this year's lineup as they made their grand entrance into the famous Strictly Ballroom to discover which professional dancers they'd have been paired with.
Jamie Oliver has been praised after he chased a burglar who tried to enter his home and restrained him until police arrived, according to reports. The TV chef caught the man after chasing him down the street while his neighbours called the police. The Daily Mirror reports. Oliver's wife, Jules, and their five children, Buddy, Poppy, River, Petal and Daisy, were all at the mansion in Highgate, North London at the time of the incident last Tuesday, the paper said. Spokeswoman for the Metropolitan Police said at 7:13 p.m. on Tuesday 4 September, police were called to reports of an aggressive male attempting to gain entry to residential address is in N6.
And that was the news from Monday, the 10th of September 2018. I've been Colm.
And I've been Meg. Good day, Abercarn.